What's going on guys, bodybuilding new session and coming again for you and let's go we find out what's the next news we can get into the bodybuilding world and fitness. First news that I want to tell into all of you guys about Andrew Jack right now. Recently he's worked with two new coach and he leave George Farah. Like I said before guys, I'm already done making some podcast, okay, bodybuilding podcast that maybe Andrew Jack, if in my prediction, if you wanna get more improvement and get better, I think he needs switch coach and he need to looking for top tier another coach. And right now, finally, he move up and he decide to work with new coach and he's leaving George Farah recently. I don't know, maybe yesterday or 2 days ago from now, but I think yesterday. And right now his new coach is Chris Acito. As a nutritionist and as a training standpoint, he work with Chris Psycho Lewis, which is the trainer of Sean Roden back in the day. And also Sean Roden work with Chris Acito when it comes to the nutrition, and also work with Chris Psycho Lewis when it comes to the training. And I think Andrew Jack have some kind of like the similar physique and similar structure like a Sean Roden, which is like a deep abs, which is like a aesthetic guy, the taller guy. And I think this is gonna be exactly for Andrew Jack for choosing a new coach, which is Chris Acito and Chris Psycho Lewis. And I'm really looking forward about what's the improvement and what's the difference between Andrew Jack when he was work with George Farah and Andrew Jack how he's gonna look like when he was work with Chris Acito and Chris Psycho Lewis. What you all guys thinking about this news? Does Andrew Jack making some kind of like the good move or this is the bad move for him? But in my feel and in my prediction, I think this is a really good move for Andrew Jack. And another news that I want to tell to all of you guys about Kamal Elghani, 6 weeks out right now. You know, this competitor, this guy is 212 competitors, pretty much well known about bringing the conditioning. Kamal is not really the big guy. Kamal is not really the freak monster guy, but when it comes to the conditioning, nobody can beat him and nobody can level up him on the conditioning standpoint. And right now he's preparing for Arab Classic 2023, and one competitor that gonna hard battle for Kamal for the conditioning standpoint, I think it's just Sean Clarida. But let me know guys what you all guys thinking about Kamal Elghani, 6 weeks out update right now. Can Kamal Elghani making top 3 placing for Arnold Classic 2023, or if he gonna, you know, be the front runner for Arnold Classic 2023? Let me know guys what you all guys thinking for Kamal Elghani, where he gonna end up in the Arnold Classic 2023. So that's the news that I want to tell and tell of you guys. Stay tuned for another bodybuilding news and another bodybuilding podcast. I'm your host Johan Sagala, sending out. God bless you all.